some personal work from Peter Light, and then I went to the store, got
That's gonna be it.
This fight being ringside.
What did I think of it? I think he came out and executed the game plan that I've been telling him to do. That his coach told him to do, which is brilliant. He's paying attention, stepping up, listening. Now he's got like two styles. Sometimes he likes to sit there and just box, but he's so explosive that he chooses to do it. And he's just solid. I'm thrilled.
Great stuff.